Hi, my name is Sander Adam, and I'm the CEO here at Leapfrog 3D Printers. The engineering team and I are extremely proud of this machine, the Leapfrog Bolt. Today, we will explain why this is a truly industrial machine. It's both robust and reliable, and it's catered towards the demanding, professional, experienced 3D printing expert. Note that all the functional components of this machine are made out of steel, where our competition typically uses plastic. The guiding rods are very strong, made of 12 millimeter solid steel. This makes sure that your printer will never break down. At Leapfrog, we're even so convinced of the durability of the Bolt that we offer up to 3 years warranty, making sure you have a hassle-free printing experience for many years to come. One of the key distinguishing features of the Bolt are its dual independent extruders. By being able to move separately, this technology allows you to make the best multicolor and multi-material prints. For instance, take dual color prints. With conventional dual extrusion printing, oozing is an issue when the inactive head leaks or spills some filament on the workpiece. Not with the Bolt. Once one of your heads is finished, it moves to the side. The other print starts to print. When it's finished, the other head wipes itself before it starts printing. That way, you can have super clean dual color prints. For instance, look at the super clean cut between the colors at this engine block. You can really see there's no oozing and there's a perfect separation between the colors. Also, more challenging prints like this face are no issue for the Bolt. Let's move on to even more interesting stuff. The Bolt can print multiple materials, and to enable that, there are a bunch of different nozzles available. For instance, we have a high temperature nozzle, which can print up to 360 degrees and allows printing with materials such as nylon or polycarbonate. Also, we have a stainless steel nozzle, which allows printing with abrasive materials such as carbon. And lastly, we have a 0.8 millimeter high throughput nozzle for quick printing and making very strong parts. By the way, changing the hot end is super easy. Just unplug, unscrew, screw in a new one and plug it in. That's all there is to it. The Bolt's technical specifications allow you to print a number of advanced prints. For instance, this polycarbonate gear was printed with a high temperature hot end and was made to be very strong and can be used in an industrial application. This workpiece was made with dual nozzle sizes, where the infill is made with a big nozzle to print quickly and get the infill very strong, whereas the outside perimeter was printed with a small nozzle to ensure maximum detail. Another feature of the Bolt I wanted to emphasize is its direct drive. This means that the filament flow is controlled very close to the nozzle, giving us very precise control over how much filament comes out of the nozzle. This is especially useful when printing flexible materials. So for instance, this elephant, we've printed this flexible Bolt. And together with the dual independent heads, it even allows us to print very nice combinations of materials. So for instance, PLA and flex. As you can see, the Bolt is a very large printer, and it actually has one of the biggest build volumes in our segment. What we've done here is we've actually printed two parts at the same time using the sync mode. This effectively doubles the output speed of the printer since it prints two parts at the same time. As you can see, even these individual parts are larger than what most competing printers can print. The Bolt also features a great software interface. The 7-inch touchscreen is intuitive to use. Print files can be uploaded through Wi-Fi, so you never actually have to connect to the printer. With a built-in webcam, you can actually monitor the progress of your print on your computer. I hope you enjoyed hearing about the features I specifically like about the Bolt. For more information about this professional 3D printer, feel free to visit our website or to get in touch. Thank you for watching.